So we're gonna give this stuff a try. 10 foot, says it'll wrap hoses and all this stuff. That fits that. There's the seal. All right. I'm gonna fix that hole or patch it. Let's get this off. So we get the maximum. Maximum area. You could do rubber and zip tie, but you're not going to want to do that with this cap up the line. You're going to want to do that with this down here. So I'm going to try to patch this. Hope I can get. Hopefully it's not too thick. So let's see. This stuff, it doesn't seem sticky. This is the way to go. I did want to end it under there, man. I couldn't wrap it the other way. This is crushed. That's kind of leaking out the ground.